I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We've got a sneak peek of some new racket frames coming your way really soon. And first up, we have a new color for the Head Gravity line, and these are going to be available for demo soon, but just giving you a first look right now. Specs technologies are unchanged on these rackets, so just a new cosmetic update, as you can see as I flip it around. Cool look on this one. I've actually got this one strung up because I've been using this one for some spring testing. This is the Pro model. I love the playability of this racket. Super plush. If you've never hit the Gravities, you've got to get them out on the court and take advantage. You can demo the current cosmetic and get the same playability, or wait for these new cosmetics to come, demos to come in stock soon. And they're just super plush feeling rackets, really get you connected to the ball. And I like the response in the upper hoop. They're especially designed to give you a nice forgiving response up there, makes them super spin friendly too for those aggressive baseliners who like to take a good rip at the ball from the backcourt, and especially on serve, big topspin, ground strokes, etc. That's the Pro, the heaviest of the bunch. Got the MP up next, and again, same story here. Got the same great technology. It's got those spiral fibers, which are going to provide you some nice plush feel and a contact, really get you connected to the ball. That's the cosmetic of the MP. And then we have the S, and also the Light, and then also a tour model coming. Do not have a sample of that with me right now. And then let's move on to another sneak peek. We've got a first look right here at the new Lacoste rackets. Again, these are coming soon, so stay tuned for more. I'm not going to go over specs or anything yet on these, but just give you a quick look at this one. This one is the L20, and then we have the L20L, which is a lighter weight version of the racket. And these are aimed more at the intermediate player, good club level rackets. Nice technologies, great playability. Stay tuned, we're playtesting this heavier version, so we're gonna give you plenty more information on those, but it's a quick look at the cosmetics on these, and those are from Lacoste, and I'm really excited to tell you more about those when we get closer to their launch date. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.